In this video, you'll learn how to create a website for a WebView plugin in a few simple steps using AI. No coding skills or programming experience needed. Struggling for inspiration? Ask your preferred AI. I want to create a web app that will be displayed as a WebView plugin within cTrader. Suggest useful ideas that will enhance my trading experience. Hit send and watch as the concepts flow in. Pick the one that excites you most. For this video, we're going to create a trading signal dashboard that displays 10 popular indicators for each symbol. Next, provide the AI with all the context it needs. Make sure to include general information about WebView plugins, SDK references, cTrader store terms of use, and App Store and Google Play rules. Most importantly, your website must not contain any authentication or payment forms. SDK methods let WebView plugins communicate with cTrader, access market data, execute trades, modify orders, and more. Refer the AI to our WebView plugins documentation on the Help Center or attach it as files to your prompt. Hit send and AI starts generating the code based on your request. Copy the code, paste it, and then save it as an HTML file. Now, open the file in your browser. Something looks off. Ask the AI to adjust or fix it. For example, you can ask the AI to fix a feature that is not working properly. Change the color theme, add or remove features. Just enter a clear prompt. Once the AI provides the improved code, copy it into your file, save the changes, and reopen the file in your browser. Your upgraded website is ready. Next, you need to host your website. Then, use the plugin builder in cTrader Windows, Mac, or Web to add your WebView plugin and publish it directly in cTrader Store. Leverage AI to create powerful WebView plugins and reach millions of traders in cTrader Store. Like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more cTrader content.